Hi, I'm Janice Robinson, and I'm here with the House Gospel Choir as we prepare for our new version of Dreamer. I'm a dreamer. To have Dreamer reimagined by House Gospel Choir, it feels very full circle for me because I started in the choir. I started singing when I was a little girl in the church. The inspiration behind the song Dreamer, I was on the train with one of my best friends from college. She was in Italy visiting me, and she reminded me. She said, hey, you gotta write that song. And I was like, oh my God, yeah, I promise. I said I would write that song. And she said, what you gonna write about? And I was joking at first. I said, I'm gonna write about love. She said, what? I said, nope, I'm gonna write about life. And then I hit the recorder and the music came on and I wrote my truth, love, life, and laughter. The catchy part, the here we lie all alone in my dreaming, I wanted to sing very fast. It's a pretty fastly sung hook. Yes, I am. Welcome to all of you to the new journey of Dreamer.
I am a dreamer.